Florida. Don't want to put it on just yet. But I'm so excited to go to Harry Potter Land. I've never been to the one here in Florida, and I can't wait. We made it in! I had to pull my hair back because it's really hot, but we just got him out, and we're headed to Harry Potter Land. Guys, we made it to London. The train just took us right on over. We have these little, why can't I think of the word? Yeah, but, Gryffindor.
Yeah,
Gryffindor. Gryffindor umbrellas, and they're really helping us out right now. About to go see the horror makeup show, and I am trying to turn around. Super excited! We are now about to go on the Jimmy Fallon ride. I think it's gonna like take us around New York. Be like right back at home. But you know. Again, turns out this trip's all about getting rained on. Are you guys ready to see Rachel's fresh new look? Are you ready? Sexy bag head. Finally, just ate, and now Rachel literally went and Rachel, will you tell this story?
Yes. So we tried to go to Cinderella's castle, and we asked if we could just walk in, and they said yes. And she said, "How old is your little princess?" And I said, "She's 26." And they were like, "No, you have to have a child." And that's just unfair. I'm a princess.
It was so funny. We were like, "Oh, okay, sorry." So, yeah, that's what our day has been like thus far. Disney Live.
For sure.
Never had it before, and I am so excited.